Hello viewers, welcome to our another video. I'm Tanvir with you.
Now I'm gonna show you how to lock TP-Link router's MAC. Let's begin.
Click on Zombie Apocalypse.
First, go to any web browser. I'm using Google Chrome. Then type 192.168.0.1 in the address bar. Then type use default username admin and default password admin here, then login. Then select the wireless setting option. Then select the wireless MAC filtering option from the submenu. Now that the wireless MAC filtering option is disabled here, we will enable it now. Now find your phone's Wi-Fi MAC address from your phone's Wi-Fi setting. I am getting my watch. In the description, you can write the name of the person you are giving Wi-Fi to. I have given my name, then save. Now I am connecting my Wi-Fi with my Wi-Fi password. Now look, even after giving my Wi-Fi password, my Wi-Fi is not connecting because MAC lock. Now select the allow option and click on save. Your Wi-Fi will be connected. Now see how the connected user get disconnected as soon as it is disabled. Reconnecting as soon as it is enabled. This way you can manage your Wi-Fi users.
Thanks for watching. Like, comment, share and subscribe our channel.